I can't believe that just happened. Can you? I'm actually full on chicken.
Go on. Oh.
Hey.
Focus on hair looking. Crap!
Yo guys, it's Lee!
Before getting to this video, if you're new around here, remember to go down there and click that big red subscribe button.
Because this video for me is a different day to upload on, so you're seeing this
midweek.
So if you never want to miss a video, remember to go down there and click subscribe.
Alright, so in today's video, what I'm going to be doing,
seeing as though there's been this massive hype lately about this song lyrical text prank,
I thought I'd jump on the bandwagon, you know, and just do it as well.
Obviously for this video I credit Mike Fox because I think he came up with it, so if you go down in the description you can click on his channel. I'm sure most of you have seen it anyway, but you can go watch his videos.
But I have never ever ever done a video like this before.
This is like proper coming out of my comfort zone.
I've never done this before, so I'm nervous.
I am doing
the Justin Bieber Let Me Love You song,
which is just like bloody sick,
on my crush. I mean, it's a girl that like I met in school. We talked like 3 weeks ago. The last time we spoke, I think like the last message was asking me for an Instagram shout out.
I mean, she's not as like my crush, but she's quite saucy.
Oh my god, I'm never gonna say that again.
She's not as like my crush, but you know, she's quite a good looking girl, so.
Oh my god, this is so different for me to be doing.
I'm actually so scared. Can you see that I'm going red? I don't know, I'm actually so warm.
Wait, so the first lyric, I should know this, I'm like Biebs' number one fan.
Right, the first thing I'd be saying is I used to be, in fact, no, I know what to do. I'm gonna send a like, hiya, you're busy, just to make it like not seem so random. Cause I'm kinda random.
Hey, you free a minute.
I'll put that, let's see what she replies.
Oh my god, she's typing.
No, I charge 20 pence a minute.
But hey, great banter.
Well, you're cheap, winky face.
Oh my god, wait, I've just realised how like dirty that sounds.
Nah, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh my god, that sounds worse than I planned.
Oh my god, oh no, I'm an idiot.
No, seriously, what's up?
What should I put?
I need to tell you something.
I need to tell you something.
Oh, you know, that's why I like failed all my GCSEs.
Oh god, what?
Oh god, indeed.
Oh, I've never done this before.
Right, first sentence of the song.
I used to believe.
I've sent it, it's been sent.
She replied with who?
What do you mean by who?
We were burning on the edge of something beautiful.
What are you even chatting?
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Something beautiful.
Something beautiful. I'm never gonna be a singer.
You're chatting about something beautiful.
Yeah, something very beautiful myself. Wait, no, I'm sorry about that.
Selling a dream.
Lee, I have no idea what you're on about. And you're annoying me now.
Oh no, I actually should not be serious.
Can you see me checking?
I don't know if you can see. Oh my god.
All right, next one.
Smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle.
Do they really? Dot, dot.
On a miracle.
WTF, you're not okay.
No, in fact, you know what? I agree with that. I am definitely not okay. My life is a mess.
They go through the darkest of days.
Wait. Sit. Oh my god, wait, I've just been properly mugged off.
Say go through the darkest of days.
Go through the darkest of days.
Bloody hell! Your banter is amazing!
Wait, I forgot what the next line is. Let me check Google.
That's so bad, I actually like this song as well.
Ah, there we go.
Are
you drunk?
No, I'm filming a YouTube video, which is probably even worse.
Never let you go, never let me down.
Why are you saying this?
Well, because I fancy you.
Oh, it's been a hell of a ride.
A ride where I'm at home.
I mean, I've just started driving, so I mean, if you want me to take you to a shop, I'm kidding, I'm only on like my fifth lesson.
Driving the edge of a knife.
Is this actually Lee?
Never let you go, never let me down.
Why are you repeating your slef?
Your slef, why are you repeating? I don't know why I'm repeating my slef.
My god, I am getting warm.
Don't you give up.
On what?
Don't give up on me. Please.
Nah, nah, nah.
Okay, okay, okay.
She's just proper mugging me off here.
I won't give up. Nah, nah, nah.
You're really annoying me now.
What if I am actually winding? Oh, I've never done anything like this before.
I know, how do I make her hate me even more? Tell her I love her.
Let me love you.
Lee, WTF.
Let me love you.
Seriously, shut up now.
But this is great banter.
Don't you give up. Nah, nah, nah.
Oi, wait.
I won't give up, nah, nah.
Oi, no way.
I'm gonna put wait.
I obviously know that song, you dummy. I'm seeing him on tour next month. Why?
I mean, saying that, Justin Bieber's Let Me Love You is like one of the most popular songs, so I don't know why you wouldn't know it, but what?
So wait a minute.
I'm just gonna have to act like, you know, I didn't know.
Hey, it's a prank, lol.
I just put FFS lol pranks. Dot, 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 dot. Dot dot.
I hope you weren't being serious though.
Nah, what do you mean by that?
What you mean?
Like the whole love you stuff.
I like you, but you're a good friend.
I've just been full on friend zoned.
I'm gonna have to play this off like. My voice just failed. I'm gonna have to play this off like so cool.
No, don't worry. It was just a video. I do not fancy you seeing as you just friends on me.
Haha, no, it's just for one of my videos.
Oh, haha. Let me watch it soon. Have fun.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Yeah, I'll definitely just have fun now you just friends on me.
I can't believe that just happened.
Can you...
I'm actually full on checking. I was so scared doing that video and that backfired on me so bad.
No, that's actually so annoying.
Oh, I just got friend zoned as well.
Well, that's why I'm single.
Well, I suppose that's it for this video then, you know. Get friend zoned, just fail.
I hope you enjoyed this video because I kind of did not enjoy filming that.
If you did, remember to go down there and hit the like button below.
I tell you what, I'm gonna be cheeky in this.
Because I kind of enjoyed doing that, even though I did get like, mugged off.
I have never asked for this before, but if this video gets 1,000 likes, I will try this lyrical text prank.
Wait, I need to be quite quiet because I think she's like downstairs.
I will try this lyrical text prank on my mom.
Anyway, thank you very much for watching. As I said, Mike Fox in the description if you want to go check him out.
That was like the most awkward video I've ever filmed in my life. I'm so hot and sweaty right now.
I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching.
Remember to subscribe if you're new and I'll see you on Sunday.
Oh my god, I've just been friend zoned!